Searching for people who are wrong for us, and then they end up disappointing and hurting us. When you need someone bad and are dependent upon their person in your life for being there, you end up making decisions that are not in your best interest. You see, you're just the soul of love. You're a good and kind person. And you made decisions in your life earlier that were also coming from that tremendous need to have something solid. You just wanted to be on solid ground where you were loved and taken care of. That was the driving force. And you looked outside yourself, just as you do now, for something to, someone, anything, to give you the strength that you needed. That's what you've been in search for. Strength, support, help. Mm-hmm. But what you've needed is to grow so that you didn't need other people to give you that. I'm not saying that we don't need others, but I think sometimes that need grows so powerfully in you that you don't have the freedom of the choice to say no and a situation no longer works for you. You say, I need her so much, I love her, she's such a terrific person, and I don't want to be alone anymore. Again,
yeah.
I've been through it. I was alone when I was at this difficult time in my life. That fear of being alone makes it impossible for you to make the correct decision in the moment.
So what is the best thing to do to start the wheels turning?
The first thing, the very first thing, and perhaps the only thing, is for you to realize that you are alone. That you have always been alone.
Mm-hmm.
That if you had been brought up in the best family, with loving parents, had never had this child that you gave up for adoption, had the best education, the best job, that you would you'd still be alone. And that is not a bad thing, for if you can learn to love your aloneness and be at one with it without lamenting it or searching to change it by bringing other things in your life, then you can be free. But as soon as you need something to make you better, you become dependent on the other thing, and that dependence keeps you from being as strong as you can. Just as in my opening talk, I mentioned about how I was walking through a maze with a friend in a large corporation, and I felt that I didn't know my way around, and I panicked for a moment.
Yeah.
That feeling of panic, if you realize that's the way we all feel all the time, and the panic is to give us the courage to reach out and find our own way ourselves. The time has come for you to realize that you've only been here to take care of yourself, that no one is there for you, and that's enough. Accept that responsibility and use this opportunity to grow to another strength of being yourself. Be best yourself by giving to yourself and realize that you don't need anyone to make you complete.